Florida driver behind the wheel of this car you're about to see that was seen rolling over nearly a dozen times. Well, that driver is now speaking out. ABC's Gio Benitez is here with the exclusive interview. Good morning, Gio.
Good morning, Robin. This is just incredible. The man tells us he was actually on the way to the hospital because he was feeling a little strange. He has no memory of that accident, and doctors believe that's because he had a seizure while driving, leading to this.
You're watching the moment a Florida driver lost control of his car, ending up in an epic accident, more fit for a Hollywood action flick. Watch again, surveillance video capturing the car, flipping not just once or twice, but at least eight times, slamming into the ground with each flip, leaving behind a massive debris field. Incredibly, the driver survives, now telling his story exclusively to GMA from his hospital room.
After seeing the video, I'm lucky I'm here.
Miraculously, 43-year-old Joe Myers has only small scrapes and cuts, not even a broken bone, and he attributes his survival to this moment, what happened right after the crash when Good Samaritans rushed to save him. You can see one even using a fire extinguisher to put out any flames.
They pulled me out through the sunroof because they couldn't open the doors. The doors were wedged shut. It's a miracle that I'm here. I'm grateful to those people for saving me.
Let me stand up.
You're good, brother.
Thank you so much, man.
And our cameras are right there as Joe reunites with his rescuers.
Yeah, as if it weren't for you, I wouldn't even be here, man.
Thanks, Jan.
Now in that hospital room, Joe's mom is thanking them too, still stunned by that dramatic video.
I was so thankful when I saw him, and then you look back at the video again, and it's like, it can't be. God's got to have a bigger plan for you, Joey.
A bigger plan indeed, and it's incredible. Joe says he doesn't even want to drive anymore until doctors figure out exactly what's going on with him. He says what scares him most is the thought that he could have hurt someone.
Oh, that's what he was thinking
That's what
about.
He was thinking
wow.
about.
I love how his mama called him Joey.
That's right.
Glad that he's doing all right.
Thank you. Joey is here.
That's right. Thank you, Gio.